today's WingWorks concert featuring the Purdue University Varsity Band, University Band, and Concert Band. This is our third and final concert of our WingWorks series of concerts that have occurred this weekend. Varsity Band opened their portion of today's concert with James Cronow's Fanfare Prelude setting on our national hymn, God of Our Fathers. Next, we turn to the music of Brant Carrick. He serves as director of bands at Northern Kentucky University, and he writes this about his composition with Wind and Water. It is a musical portrayal of an adventure on the high seas during the age of sail. It was during the 16th to mid-19th centuries where large sailing vessels dominated global exploration, international trade, and naval warfare. The compound meter provides the pulse of movement as it pitches and rolls with the rhythm of the waves. The driving main melodies convey the determination and courage of the explorers and their crews. Dissonant harmonies suggest rough seas, turbulent weather, and other constant dangers that sailors must endure. The final sweeping melody and the climax reflects the joy and triumph at arriving on a new land at the apex of a long and intense voyage. With Wind and Water was commissioned by the Florida Bandmasters Association in 2016.
Thank you.
John Philip Sousa's love for horses is reflected in his 1924 march, The Black Horse Troop, which was dedicated to the mounted troops of a Cleveland National Guard unit. Their exclusive use of black horses was the inspiration for the march. This group meets 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9:30 to 10:20, so just 50-minute rehearsals. A lot of our groups rehearse almost 2 hours each time, and we're just 50 minutes 3 days a week. And it's just always a joy to come in and work with them, and they're just an outstanding group. I'm very proud of them. The music of Glenn Miller's band is featured in Varsity Band's final selection, simply titled Glenn Miller in Concert. The medley includes some of his most iconic tunes, including In the Mood, Tuxedo Junction, A String of Pearls, Little Brown Jug, and Pennsylvania 65,000. We hope you enjoy